Hi and welcome to the session.
Let us discuss the following question. Question says, which of the following experiments have equally likely outcomes? Explain. Fourth part is, a baby is born. It is a boy or a girl? First of all, let us understand that a given number of events are said to be equally likely if none of them is expected to occur in preference to the others. Or we can say, if probability of all the events is same, then the events are called equally likely. This is the key idea to solve the given question.
Let us now start with the solution.
Now in the experiment, a baby is born. It is a boy or a girl. Total number of outcomes possible is equal to 2. And these two outcomes are, baby is a boy or a girl. Clearly we can see no outcome is more likely to occur. So we can say, each outcome is as likely to occur as the other. From key idea, we know a given number of events are said to be equally likely if none of them is expected to occur in preference to others. So, these events are equally likely. So, we can write, thus, the outcomes boy or girl are equally likely. So this is our required answer. This completes the session. Hope you understood the solution. Take care and have a nice day.